crown of thorns placed on his head. He knew that he would soon be dead. He said, "Do not forget me, Father, did you?" They nailed him to a wooden cross. Soon all the world would feel the loss of Christ the King. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. He hung his head and prepared to die. They lifted his face up to the sky. He said, "I am coming home now, Father, to you." A reed which with the final sip was gently lifted to his lips. He drank his last and gave his hallelujah. Hallelujah. To pierce the body of our Lord, said, "Truly, this is Jesus Christ, our Savior." He looked with fear upon his sword, then turned his face to Christ the Lord, fell to his knees, and cried out, "Hallelujah! Oh, hallelujah! His feet.